Rising 2020 presents the second edition of Women in AI Leadership Awards, which celebrates the women tech leaders who are driving disruption and innovation in the data and AI industry. It recognizes the achievements of technology leaders who have made an incredible impact in the tech community by developing AI solutions. It honors the most influential women technology leaders in India who have demonstrated considerable experience in the field and contributed to advanced AI development in organizations. These women are celebrated leaders and role models in the analytics industry. The winners of the Women in AI Leadership Awards at Rising 2020 are Amarjeet Kaur, Research Scientist at Tech Mahindra Limited. She has more than 10 years of research and teaching experience with excellent academic qualifications. Amarjeet is a gold medalist in BE and a university topper in ME with other awards such as Best Research Paper in IEEE International Conference. Has designed NLP components for StoryCool products. In her earlier work with the Department of Science and Technology, Women Scientists team, Amarjeet developed a framework for automation of discrete. She happened to develop a novel technique called High Precision Latent Semantic Evaluation. She also taught, developed, and coordinated freshman and senior level undergraduate courses for over 6 years as assistant professor in the Department of Computer Science and Engineering. The innovative methods and course material she developed impressed Mumbai University so much that they adopted it for use in artificial intelligence and machine learning courses. She also has a PhD in computer science and technology.
Hi everyone, my name is Amarjeet Kaur, working with Tech Mahindra as a research scientist. I would like to thank the advisory committee for having generosity to nominate me for this prestigious award. I'm so honored and grateful to be the recipient of this prestigious award. Many congratulations to all the women leaders who are changing the face of AI, from entrepreneurship to policy making, research, and many more. AI, a domain which has always been a most influential area to work on, it is also interesting to see how AI use cases are evolving in the time of COVID-19. We, the Makers Lab, are also responding to this COVID-19 challenge with the most innovative solutions and paving the way to the new normal after pandemic. At the end, I wish you all a very safe and healthy life. Thank you.
Apurva Madiraju, Vice President at SwissRay Business Solutions. Apurva Madiraju is the Vice President at SwissRay Business Solutions, Bangalore. She has over 11 years of experience across data science, artificial intelligence, machine learning, and data engineering. She has worked with top global companies, ensuring end-to-end conceptualization, development, and deployment of multiple enterprise-wide solutions that leverage these technologies. In her current role, she is leading the Advanced Data Analytics and Data Science team within the audit function, where she is responsible for providing assurance by building machine learning and text analytics solutions to mitigate audit compliance risks. In the IT operations domain, Apurva has architected and developed multiple AI and ML-driven solutions, including automated business requirements to incident mapping system, turnaround time prediction solution, ticket volume forecasting model, and more. Apurva has also designed and implemented an analytics-driven decision engine which helped in the reduction of unnecessary scraping of raw material, resulting in a saving of approximately $4 million per year. Apurva has a BTech in Computer Science Engineering and Advanced Management Program in Business Analytics from Indian School of Business.
Hello everyone, I'm very pleased to receive this award and I'd like to thank the Analytics India magazine for this. Throughout my journey, I've had a wonderful experience with companies that I've worked for, such as Intel, Cognizant, and currently with SwissRay. I've had excellent mentors, supportive leadership, and supportive colleagues all through, for which I'm really thankful. In my current company, SwissRay, there are many platforms for women in leadership, for which I'm thankful to the leadership. I would like to thank my parents for their encouragement and for being my pillars of strength. I would also like to thank my husband for his never-ending support and guidance. Thank you.
Bindu Narayan is the AI leader at EYGDS Data and Analytics Practice. A data science professional with more than 20 years of experience, Bindu has conceptualized and implemented many innovative AI solutions. In her current position, Bindu and her team have delivered solutions such as virtual assistants with several clients in technology, catering, and telecommunication companies. Bindu has also led the team in managing the digital marketing analytics of one of the biggest professional organizations of certified public accountants. Sophia, a chatbot developed by her team, had won the prestigious Brandon Hall Award for the advancements in AI and ML in the field of learning. Prior to EY, Bindu has worked at Mu Sigma and HP in the capacity of a senior manager. An algorithm co-developed by her, which can compute real-time NPS, has been filed for a US patent by HP. Bindu has a BTech in electronics and communication, MBA in marketing, and PhD in management.
Thank you so much. It's really nice to get an award like this in the times of turmoil and tension.
Chitrita Nath, Digital and Analytics Leader, APAC Region, Trading and Supply at Royal Dutch Shell. Chitrita Nath is the Digital and Analytics Leader, APAC Region, Trading and Supply at Royal Dutch Shell. A seasoned analytics leader, Chitrita has over 15 years of experience with premier oil and gas companies. She has led various global data science programs in her tenure. Back in 2008, Chitrita played a pivotal role in establishing the first portfolio analytics team for a consulting firm based out of Bangalore. She spent over 3 years as an on-site service delivery leader in the same consulting firm and was instrumental in incubating the risk analytics team for one of the top three aircraft engine manufacturers. In 2013, she moved back to India and took up leadership role in Shell and was responsible for setting up the market risk practice in Shell India Shared Service Center. She is currently setting up the Data Science Center of Excellence for Shell's trading and supply business in Bangalore. Chitrita has an MBA from Indian Business Academy with specialization in finance and marketing.
Hi everyone, I am Chitrita Nath. I am extremely honored and humbled to receive the Women in AI Leadership Award from Analytics India Magazine for 2020.
Harita Gupta, Country Head, India and Global Head Enterprise Business Services at Sutherland. Harita Gupta is the Country Head, India and Global Head Enterprise Business Services at Sutherland, a process transformation company. Some of the analytics solutions that were launched under her leadership include Joe Virtual Agent and Sutherland Intella, an enterprise data analytics and reporting solution. Joint Omnichannel Engagement, an AI-powered virtual agent developed under the leadership of Harita, is one of its kind AI bots that help enterprises respond more quickly to user queries, handle more than 200 tasks, thus freeing up support staff for more complex, higher value work. With a wide interest in technological domains such as AI, digital transformation, cloud and innovation, Harita has over 25 years of experience in managing large support and development teams, global customers and P&L responsibility. She has previously worked with NIIT Technologies and Microsoft, where she was the support practice leader for the secure infrastructure practice across India and GCR. Her specialties also include customer handling, operational excellence and people management. Harita has a master's from IIT Delhi.
Hello, I would like to thank the Analytics India Magazine for nominating me to the Women in AI Leadership Award at the Rising 2020 conference. This award honestly is very special. At this time of the year, when governments, companies across the world are really looking at newer ways to do things, across industries, whether it is medicine, logistics, retail, healthcare, virtual worlds, we're all looking at how the new virtual world is going to look like. AI traditionally has always been an enabler to our business, but today it's an integrated part of our business. We at Sutherland have been using AI just like other companies for the last couple of years. Today is the time for governments, companies, and individuals across the world to really rethink and look at how we're going to redefine the new world and truly harness the power of AI towards computing, using cloud, big data, and analytics to drive insights for a better, diverse, and inclusive world. I would like to wish all the women leaders and all the women in the field of IT, AI, and IT-enabled services, wishing you a very successful future. And thank you very much again for honoring me with this award. Thank you.
Hina Purohit, Senior Product Manager at IBM Watson. Hina Purohit is the Senior Product Manager at IBM Watson, where she is leading the development of AI and IoT-based offerings for industrial and manufacturing customers. Hina is also one of IBM's millennial leaders in the Boston area. Prior to IBM, Hina was a technology consultant at Accenture. In her career, Hina has successfully launched products that bring latest AI capabilities such as computer vision and NLP to asset-intensive industries. She is also heavily involved in overseeing the implementation of these technologies to not only facilitate AI adoption, but also to make sure she is constantly reducing the barrier to entry for these customers through the right mix of capabilities in the product portfolio and roadmap. She holds a dual major MBA from the University of Notre Dame and was recently awarded the university's prestigious Recent Alumni Service Award for her work in advancing women in technology and for facilitating conversations around AI in industries. Hina has been instrumental in hiring and supporting women in technology.
Hi everyone, my name is Hina Purohit and I'm a product leader at IBM Watson, and I want to say thank you for recognizing me with this Women in AI Leadership Award. It's an absolute honor and I feel incredibly humbled and grateful to receive it. And I owe this to many wonderful people in my life. First and foremost, my family for always supporting me with their unconditional love. And of course, this is an AI award, so I cannot receive it without thanking my wonderful team all over the world for challenging me and helping me learn and grow every day. Also, a big thank you to the Rising team for recognizing me and my effort and for motivating me through this award to not only continue working on using AI to solve key business problems, but also motivating me to continue my personal mission to bring more women in the AI industry. And my one message to all of you watching this would be, AI is changing the world, and this is your time to get involved. So don't play small. Stretch yourself, take risks, and let your light shine. Shape the future with AI. Thank you.
Jaya Vaidyanathan, CEO at BCT Digital Bahavan Cybertech Group. Jaya Vaidyanathan is the CEO of BCT Digital, a global technology company specializing in digital transformation, predictive analytics, and IoT. In the last 25 years, she has had the opportunity to hold multi-billion portfolios in large multinationals. Jaya started her career as an investment banker with Wall Street firms and has journeyed through organizations such as HCL, Accenture and Standard Chartered Bank, bringing about business transformations of several Fortune 100 clients and managing large teams. As the CEO of BCT Digital, she manages the end-to-end business operations, expansion plans, P&L, and go-to-market strategy. She is also responsible for product innovation and ensuring market success. Jaya is a computer science and engineering graduate from Madras University. She also has a management degree from Cornell University and has also earned a CFA charter.
Hi, I'm Jaya Vaidyanathan, CEO of BCT Digital. At BCT Digital, we use the predictive analytics and AI/ML platform for intelligent decision-making in the BFSI realm. These are a suite of products made in India and are a strong market leader, not only in India, but also in global markets. I would like to take this opportunity to thank Rising 2020 Women in Analytics and AI Conference for this selection in a very innovative category. I do hope that this conference will inspire more young women onto this glorious big data and AI platform. Thank you very much.
Lakshya Shivaramakrishnan, Program Management Tech Evangelist at Google via Wipro. Lakshya Shivaramakrishnan is the Tech Evangelist and Program Manager at Google via Wipro. She manages the Women Tech Makers Program in India, which provides visibility, community and resources for women in technology. A data science enthusiast with technical expertise in machine learning, Google Assistant and cloud platform, Lakshya is passionate about technology and wants more women becoming tech experts in the Indian developer ecosystem. Prior to this, she has been a data scientist at Cerner and a software engineer at GE Healthcare. She has a Bachelor of Engineering in Computer Science, and on the personal side, she enjoys networking with people, playing sports and public speaking.
Thank you so much to Analytics India Magazine for putting a conference like Rising together and honoring me with the Women in AI Leadership Award. It really means a lot to me. I'm Lakshya Shivaramakrishnan and I manage the Women Tech Makers Program for India. I am a data science enthusiast, trying my hands on a variety of things like certifications, hackathons, online trainings, and talks in conferences like Gracehopper India and PyCon. The most satisfying of them all has been to talk to developer communities, infusing curiosity in the minds of developers across the country. So first of all, thank you to my friends and Indian developer communities for creating platforms like these for people to learn, share, and grow together. Well, the meaning of my name is ambition, and my parents have always taught me to live by it. So from the bottom of my heart, I thank my family for the constant support and encouragement throughout the years. Last but not the least, I would like to thank Pradyot, my husband, for being an awesome partner in crime and mentor, for helping me pick and solve the right data science problems. I want to leave you all with one message. Before filling this application for this award, I managed to look at last year's winners and I was like, hell no, it's impossible for me to crack this. But I managed to take that leap of faith and fill in that application form. But almost always, we tend to underestimate our worth. So be it filling that dream application form or applying for that scholarship that you've always been waiting for, take that leap of faith and hit that submit button. Because you never know, you might just end up winning it, just like I did. Thank you so much and have a great time.
Mamta Agarwal, Head of Retail Analytics at Accenture Solutions Private Limited. Mamta Agarwal is the Head of Retail Analytics at Accenture Solutions Private Limited, where she is leading a team of 125 highly qualified data scientists and statisticians. With more than 13 years of work experience in the area of customer, marketing, product, supply chain and risk analytics, she has worked closely with business development teams globally to sell and deliver projects that leverage latest machine learning techniques. Mamta has an entrepreneurial style and keeps developing new analytics offering and patenting her innovation as a habit. She has written several research papers on advanced analytics techniques. Mamta also leads an advanced analytics women forum comprising more than 400 data scientists women at Accenture globally to promote the culture of inclusion and diversity. She has also made immense contributions in the industry by mentoring junior data scientists and helping them become self-sustained in the long run. Mamta holds a post-graduation in economics from IGIDR Mumbai and a bachelor's in mathematics from Sri Venkateshwara College, Delhi University. She also completed her MBA with specialization in marketing from Sikkim Manipal University while working full-time.
For honoring me with the prestigious award. Let me take the liberty on behalf of all the ladies who are getting awarded today. We would all like to thank Mr. Bhaskar Ghosh and the entire team of Analytics India Magazine for creating a platform where the people who have made a great mark in analytics can be recognized. And of course, thank you to the jury for counting me in one of them. It's a great honor. It's indeed a great honor, a great sense of achievement and a great encouragement to all of us. But this honor is not only mine, and hence I would like to share that this honor is for my entire support system. I would like to thank my mentors for guiding me throughout my career, my parents and my parents-in-law for the continuous encouragement, my son for helping me learn new things every day. My team for contributing in everything that I do. And most importantly, my husband, who is the pillar of my strength and a great support system for everything that I do. Thank you so much.
Priyanka Telang, WW Architect, Insights and Intelligent Expert Labs at IBM Software Labs. Priyanka Telang is the WW Architect at Insights and Intelligent Expert Labs at IBM India Software Lab. As a senior AI and performance architect with over 16 years of experience, she has brought about transformational solutions for large clients across the world. Her current role includes envisioning and creating transformational experiences for business personas with AI-infused control tower towards an intelligent self-correcting supply chain for large companies around the world. Priyanka has several accomplishments under her name, such as envisioning and architecting intelligent control towers with AI to achieve efficiency and resiliency, creating AI-enabled assistance for call center representatives, among others. Priyanka is a role model for upcoming women talent across labs, mentoring many of them. She also contributes significantly to various diversity programs such as RSC Shakti and volunteers for STEM for Girls initiatives of IBM India. Priyanka has completed her Bachelor of Engineering in Electronics from Pune University.
Hello everyone, I am Priyanka Telang. I am honored and thrilled to receive this award from Analytics India magazine as part of Rising 2020. It takes me back to a moment in 2015 where we did our first little POC with Watson to disrupt all the old ways of doing things and paved in the new way of data and AI into the IBM solutions. Also winning our first customer who believed in us and the technology back then. That was our first baby step into infusing AI into the current intelligent supply chain solution that is part of the IBM Sterling platform. And we are fast moving towards a self-correcting supply chain. I also want to create a broader industry impact with the help of AI and data science technologies. Also focus on increased adoption of these technologies by women and girls through different initiatives. Lastly, I want to thank all my mentors, Michael Yesudas, Anbu, Pramod, Shalini Kapoor, Geeta, and Srini for the constant encouragement in IBM. And also a big shout out to my dream team, Nitin, Pratna, Naveen, and Mamta. You guys rock. Cheers. Thanks.
Dr. Swati Jain, Vice President, Decision Analytics, EXL Analytics at EXL Service India Private Limited. Dr. Swati is the Vice President, Decision Analytics at EXL Analytics, where she leads a team of 350 people based out of Gurgaon and Bangalore. Swati has played a significant role in setting up analytics delivery teams in India for multiple US and UK-based clients in the retail and media verticals institutionalized at EXL. She has also been equally involved in hiring the best talent, ensuring multifold growth across verticals. Swati actively promotes the cause of women in AI leadership and is an active member of the Women's Forum and Diversity Initiatives of the organization. She has been instrumental in several initiatives aimed at inspiring, impacting, and empowering women. Swati has a PhD in economics from Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi, and master's in business economics from Delhi University. She is currently pursuing a one-year digital leadership certification course at EXL and has authored a few papers published on EXL website as well as industry journals.
Good afternoon, everyone. It's indeed a great privilege to be among the recipients of Women in AI Leadership Award by Analytics India magazine. I truly applaud the efforts of Bhaskar and entire Analytics India magazine team for the impressive initiatives taken over the past several years to percolate analytics and democratize artificial intelligence in our country. As I accept the award today, I truly thank the entire AIM team for believing in me. Also, I'm immensely grateful to my organization EXL for the confidence in me, for nominating me for the award, and for giving me the opportunity to work across several key clients in multiple verticals. I also thank my leaders, my peers, my team, and all those who inspired me and contributed to my growth over the years. I'm particularly